So we go from right here. Make sure you're back to charge mode only. Done. Press power. And then you want to restart to what? Restart to recovery. Just make sure you guys have an Android backup already. You have to have a backup. If you don't, then might run into some issues. Can't really tell what issues you're going to be running into when, if you don't follow through. After this ROM, I'm going to be flashing CM10 nightly, the latest from Cyanogy mod. So recovery comes up, you just go ahead to back up and then just swipe to back it up. I've already done the backup, so I'm just going to go ahead and do the wipes. Go to the factory reset. Make sure your battery percentage is over 50 or 60%. Go back, wipe cache. After wiping cache, go back, wipe Delvik. Go back, system. After this, you want to go install. Back, install. Look for the Viper 4G that we just, it's down here, then go ahead and flash it. I'll let that flash and looks like they're using the Amun-Ra installation, so it's good to see that too as well. Next, where's the agreement? Check the agreement. Click next. You'll see the whole features and all the ROM info in here. Tweak list. Everything you need to know about the ROM you're getting. It's in there. It's pretty neat. I didn't do the S off yet, but since this is on the base of the 1.22, full installation, custom installation, start a ROMO file manager. I'm just going to go ahead with full installation, and then I'm going to perform a full wipe. I've already wiped, so I'm just going to install without wiping. I've already did the wipes with the recovery. Click next and Viper 4G. Got the Venom team up there. Then we're just gonna let this run. As you can see, the timer's right there. And we'll be back. Oh, it's showing done right there, so all you can do is just click on next. Congratulations. Viper 4G has been installed successfully. Press finish and reboot your phone. So this is the Aroma UI as far as installing a ROM. I have seen it towards the version 2.3.5, the original Evo, on its way out when it was first built, or when it was first saw, when I seen it the first time. So I'm just rebooting now, and depending on how long it is, you guys know the initial first boot is always it's going to take some time. Well, that's the animation for the startup. Just gonna wait till it go to the home screen. So as soon as you see the lights come on, that's when you know it's getting close to getting into the home screen. That's the wallpaper that's showing. So we're just gonna go through the initial setup. They even changed the setup wizard. It's pretty nice. Something new. So you already have, for those of you who are not familiar with XenoAmp, that's one of the best music players out there right now. He's got the APK already installed. I'm sorry, these are the APKs that are on my SD card, and you can already automatically have it installed. As we proceed, so it's pretty cool. I have the wireless tether on there now, the music player I was playing with. Get that. So it, and then hit connect. Get the Wi-Fi to connect, skip, next, agree, agree, and then skip some of this stuff. Let's sign in real quick. And then that's it. Not now. Click finish. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. You are now in the Viper 4G ROM. The sense, feel, look. The last app button right here has been remapped, and it's on to the settings, or you can see the Venom tweaks. Oh, you get the name, the team name in here. Then you have the, I don't know if this, oh, okay. So the docking bar right here. You have all the tweaks, and you're able to interchange back and forth from it. Cool. Grant. Says advance. Oh, you can align APKs from inside the system. It's pretty cool, but you're gonna have to mount the system first. Wow, it's pretty cool. It's nice. Like before, G developers got his page. You take him straight to XDA with his donate button. Some images, so you got the whole team up in there. It's pretty cool. Tweaks. Let's go back out and see some of the apps in the app drawer. Have the app installer up there, the Logcat. Roaming guards. Some of the stuff I haven't seen. This is from Google Play Store. Looks fine. Let me see what's on the internet. Images. Cool. So anyways, that's it, guys. Camera. Camera button stuck there. So the camera, multiple shots, only took two. Let me take that out. So if you guys see anything, any bugs or anything, just go ahead and report it to the thread in the description box. The guys will be happy to help you guys out. This one, I wanted to get in here so I can show you guys the stock build that this is on. So it's the 4.0 sense version on the 4.0.3. And it's on the 1.22.651.3. Now, that is the latest RUU out right now, so it's pretty good. Just gonna play around with it, maybe get a little tweak as well. Make sure you play around with the some of the tweaks in there, see what else it's got installed. I see already that it has a lot that's in there, so I'm just gonna have to go through it one by one and then do a full review. Alright guys, that's the installation, and thumbs up for the video. And if you guys have any questions, please leave me a comment. Other than that, please subscribe.